So well done to Jimmy Martin, the winning trainer, winning jockey there, I should say. David Morrison, the handler. This four-year-old mare carried 54 kilos here. Second spot was Storm Trooper. Great run from that horse for Beverly Dutrom. Davlin de Barros on board that one. And third, I think Al-Aziz has just held on to get that to position for His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Rashid Al Maktoum.
Start over 12 minuten.
Hi, how are you?
Well, a great performance there from Hind, who comes home in front for Jimmy Martin and David Morrison. David's here, doesn't want to have a word with us. He doesn't want to let himself down with his English. So we're going to get his representative to have a quick chat with us. And that was a good performance. I mean, she battled really brave, didn't she?
Yeah, it's a very nice filly. She won easily last time, and we think that she has very, very speed and many speeds, so we don't hesitate to go on 300 meters because it was a bit short, but it was easy, really easy. Yeah.
And that's the thing, isn't it? There were quite a few horses in the race that had form over much, much further, but at least your filly had actually ran over 1,200 meters and 14 meters beforehand, so she was one of the speedier horses in the race, wasn't she?
Yeah, yes, exactly, she was. Yeah.
And what about the future? Where might you go with her next?
I think we can go to a mile with her, though we will try to go abroad, because in France it's quite difficult for her, because she won now enlisted, so it's not easy. So I think we will go for yes, yeah, exactly.
Excellent. Well, congratulations, and we'll be doing the trophy presentation in a few moments' time. Hind coming home in front in our Shadwell Arabian Stallion Stakes.
Start over 10 minuten.
When she won.
Yes, of course, no problem at all. I can send it within a half hour.
Within half an hour.
Oh, yeah, okay. I give you my email.
Yes? Okay. I give you my card.
But do you want a picture of the race to finish and a picture of this?
Yeah, no, just the race.
Only the race.
On the race.
We have a perfect picture.
Yeah.
I want to get his name.
Delegate Jimmy.
Okay.
Oh, yes, for
I'll send this right away.
The
presentation. And tonight all the pictures are on this website.
Okay, thank you very much. But I need just one very video.
Yes, I'll send it right away.
Thank you.
So, trophy presentation time now after the running of our Shadwell Arabian Stallions Stakes, and a fine performance there from Hind, who comes home in front to give Jimmy Martin and David Morrison a success here. This one in the silks of Yas Horse Racing Management, and we've got Thierry Delegue, who will be receiving the trophy from the UAE ambassadors to Saudi Arabia, Iraq, Sudan, Tunisia, everyone here to enjoy the atmosphere and present the trophy. So ladies and gentlemen, let's please welcome the representative of the owners at Yas Horse Racing Management. It is Thierry Delegue.
I'll be speaking French soon.
Défilé over 2 minuten.
So massive congratulations to the winning owner, Thierry Delegue, doing the honours for Yas Horse Racing Management. Let's please now welcome the winning trainer to the podium. It is, please show your appreciation for David Morrison. And of course, the jockey, Jimmy Martin. There you are, the winning trainer and jockey. Give them a huge round of applause. You say we have the UAE ambassadors to Saudi Arabia, Iraq, Tunisia, Sri Lanka, Afghanistan, Jordan, Morocco, Romania, Korea,
Davy
and
Lay,
Iraq.
Over 1 minute.
And, great to see them all here today at Darnducks Racecourse.